cooling circuit testing, thermostat, temperature switch and radiator blower. Start the engine. Thermostat testing. The thermostat is located at the start of the radiator upper hose. Bring the engine to its operating temperature, 80 to 90 degrees C. As long as the engine is cold, 80 degrees C, the thermostat must remain closed and the upper hose must remain cold. If the hose becomes hot immediately, it means that the thermostat is stuck open. In this case, the engine temperature will not rise fast enough because the liquid will cool too early in the radiator. The engine performance will be affected. Beyond 80 degrees C, the thermostat must open and the liquid flowing to the radiator must heat the hose. If the engine temperature has exceeded 80 degrees C and the hose remains cold, the thermostat is stuck closed. In this case, the motor may overheat and the head gasket may break. A thermostat stuck closed is dangerous for the engine, it must be replaced. It may be that the thermostat is only seized, it will open in this case late, after 90 degrees C, then the temperature will regulate normally. A seized thermostat is to watch because it may hang sooner or later. The thermostat can also be caught in an air bubble, especially if you have recently flushed the cooling system. The air bubble can be driven out after a slight overheating, the temperature gauge nearing the red zone, and once the air bubble is gone, the thermostat will operate normally. It is also possible to drive the air bubble by pinching the hose while the engine is running. Radiator blower testing. Raise the engine temperature above 90 degrees C. Blower turns on. Blower and control circuit are working normally. If the blower does not turn, check the blower control. On multiplexed vehicles, the blower is controlled directly by the engine control unit. The blower can be tested by actuating it with a diagnostic tool, or by feeding it directly at 12 volts. This requires to remove the blower cover to access its connector. On non-multiplexed vehicles, the blower is controlled by a thermometer switch that closes when the temperature exceeds 90 degrees C. Disconnect the temperature switch connector. Switch on ignition without starting the engine. Connect the two terminals of the temperature switch connector with the wire. This connector has three terminals, presence of an air conditioning, locate the ground, black wire, and shunt the other two terminals alternately. If the blower starts to spin, the temperature switch must be replaced. If the blower still does not run, it is probably defective. To confirm the blower failure, you can test it by feeding it directly in 12 volts.